My name is Franklin Johnston, and I am a writer, freelance writer.
That was the perfect public service announcement for fag haters.
I didn't actually make the choice to go see Dr. Abseil.
We're gonna nail this guy.
It was planned experiments.
I got questions. I'd recommend asking them.
I don't consider my therapy conversion therapy. I consider my therapy... therapy.
Just as much of the world loves you as hates you. Your books, your parades, your television shows, all insisting gay is good. Gay is better. Gay is best.
This use of language is very powerful.
It's in my genes. I have no control over my attractions. Ha ha, phooey, 50 types of funk. So maybe a chunk of your hypothalamus is bigger than the average bear's, or your mother dressed you in taffeta, or your big brother told you vaginas have teeth. Who cares why?
The only way to get the truth is by lying.
Are you lying?
No.
I want you to write this article. If we stop one guy from going to this quack, you've saved a life.
God, I hate when you do this, Jonathan.
How determined are you to find out if my therapy works?
He will open your skull like cracking an egg, and he will knead your brain like dough.
Only one way. Go through the process. You change, you'll know.
I'm thinking maybe it's time to... it's time to... to end us.